did you get up to on Detroit last time? So we ended it. We found Hank lying on the floor. He'd been drinking, and he might have been suicidal. We don't know. And then we confronted him by on a bench about it, and I don't really remember what happened there. He wasn't very happy, at least. He was not very happy. What else do we do? Penn, beautiful.